Well, hello, good night. But this is the Foxy J847. I'm just coming to you tonight. It is Thursday. Is this Thursday night? It's Thursday night. And it's about 9:31 here in Tennessee. I'm about to go to bed. I'm exhausted. I just started a part-time summer job. Two part-time summer jobs, and I just started this week, so I am exhausted, you guys, and still trying to stick to my weight loss journey, and I have been doing that, but I just had a thought in my mind as I was getting ready to go to bed, and I thought to myself, you know, we need to give honor where honor is due, and I was just thinking about ever since I started on my weight loss journey. I have went through so many different changes, different personalities, different thoughts about the weight loss. It's so hard. You don't want to give up all of those goodies, those snacks, and you just don't want to give up the hamburgers, the hot dogs. You just don't want to give up those items, the sweet tea, the cakes, the cookies, and, you know, you just don't want to give up all of those things, but you know you must in order to get healthy and in order to lose weight and, you know, stay away from the hospital. That's the only thing I can say about that. But anyway, I told you guys I'm not going to talk you to death. People say I talk all the time, and maybe I do, but there's a reason behind that, and Tom know what I'm talking about. He knows what I'm talking about, so there's a reason behind that. But anyway, okay, I'm going to get right to the point. I wanted to come on tonight, and I wanted to tell Natalie, which is Trinilez, you guys, and you know who Trinilez is Natalie. So I wanted to come on, and I wanted to thank Natalie so very much, because we've been knowing each other for a while. I met her on YouTube, and ever since then, some way or another, me and Natalie, we just clicked. And we've been friends ever since then. I do appreciate, when I tell you, let me say this first of all. When we on a weight loss journey, we all need someone to encourage us to continue on. No matter who it is, no matter how much weight we have lost, we all need someone to encourage us to continue on. And I want to say tonight that Natalie Trinilez, you have been a wonderful, wonderful coach. I call you my coach. You have been a wonderful coach to me throughout my weight loss journey. There is nothing that if I need and Trinilez have it, there's nothing that she wouldn't do for me. And I want to tell you, Trinilez, that I appreciate that. I appreciate all the encouraging words that you continuously speak to me about my weight loss journey. I want to thank you. I appreciate it. You are a wonderful, wonderful person. You are my coach. You are the one that lifts me up every day to continue on. I know where you started from, and I see where you at now. And I know how hard you work to get where you are. And you deserve every bit of the weight loss that you have lost. So I want to thank you, Trinilez, for everything, all the encouraging words again that you have said to me, how you have continued to tell me to hold on. You continue to share with me what you eat, what you don't eat. You continue to show your weight loss journey on television, but you continue to show your weight loss journey here on the computer, on YouTube, and also on Facebook. You don't know how many people that you encouraged throughout your weight loss journey, and I just wanted to come on tonight and tell you I appreciate you, Trinilez. I appreciate you. You are my hero. You are my hero. And I just wanted to tell you that give honor where honor is due. You know, some people, okay, cut it short, Jack, and stop talking so much. But anyway, you guys, I'll talk to you guys later because I can talk. I'll talk to you guys later. Trinidad, I love you to pieces. Thank you so much. Thank you.